Base to Capsule 12. Capsule 12, come in. You there, Stan?
I'm sorry. Who is this?
Ah, there he is.
Why, if I'd known the big man himself was running my orientation, I'd have put a tie on.
Oh, there's gratitude for you. The finest in Unitrench deep sea fashion, and he talks about dressing up.
How you doing, old man?
Old indeed, but fine. Glad to have you back.
Yeah, well, you're probably the only one. Let's just get this suit calibrated, okay? Drowning on my first day would be embarrassing.
I mean the headlines alone. Oxygen and seals were signed off by the prep team.
Well, great. My compliments to the tailor.
Not just any suit, Dad. Packed to the gills with cutting-edge technology.
Uh-huh. Just means there's more that can go wrong.
Forget about it. You'll be fine. All right, last thing. Helmet and mic check.
Check, check. This thing on.
That'll do it. So how about it, lad? Ready to head back into the blue?
You have no idea. Okay. All right. Just like in training. Nice and easy.
That's the spirit. Don't forget, keep an eye on your oxygen. Try not to overextend the seals. Should be all set up by now. Should be a big door right in front of you. Head through there. That's the garage bunker.
Easy as falling off a log.
Looks like a lift.
Chunk of metal.
Where's all this coming from?
It's darker in here than it is out there.
Well, that's not right. Looks like something tripped up the fuses. Been a while since anyone's been down there. Hang on a moment, I've got maintenance on the other line. There, lad. You're going to need to power up the place manually, so head on through to the generator room.
Fairly sure I didn't tick engineer on my application form.
Lucky for you, Unit Trench had the lowest common denominator in mind when designing our facilities. There's a couple of Jennies in here with big old startup levers. Find, pull, voila, instant power.
Whatever. But if this, I'm not paying for it. Door's stuck fast. Need to activate the generators. How big is this place?
Big. It's the hub for a load of the systems in these parts. The garage itself is another part of the facility. See that door beneath the fans?
I'm gonna have to swim to it.
You're going to have to swim to it.
How much air does this suit have again?
Enough. Look, if you get stuck, we'll send a drone after you. They've picked up worse.
Okay, all right. We're doing this.
Remember, you can adjust your depth as well as your direction. That suit's pretty hardy, so don't worry about poking any holes in it. Believe me, the pentlenecks put it through more stress than you ever will.
Okay, another door.
Hang on there a moment. It's time for what the boys in HR call a learning opportunity.
If you're sure.
Have a look over there.
Yeah. Oxygen sticks.
Steps ahead, as usual. I forgot they integrated them into the training.
Pretty impressive stuff, Tim. In-suit oxygen resupply.
You have no idea how much of a headache those things were to get working. Just lying around, though. Unit Trench are committed to a minimum impact operation. Also, you never know, might come in handy.
believe this.
The crushing anxiety, old man.
I'm joking. She's a solid piece of kit. Now you're a fully qualified unit trench service diver, we spared no expense. Well, we thought she might come in handy. We'll have to decouple those clamps first, obviously. A couple of buttons on each side there. You know the drill.
Looks like she's all fueled up. You were a diver once upon a time. Was that here or?
Oh no, this is the training ground for kiddies. I used to work in the real deep, way down at the original site. Count yourself lucky we don't need you down there, lad. I mean it. Off you go. Doors working as intended, I see. The wonders of automation.
Okay. I was kind of expecting a big reveal there, Tim.
It's all about timing, dear boy. You'll see.
Lots of life. Even down here.
Now, let's get you out of this cave, and we'll see about getting you to your new home. Timing. She can be a beauty, that's for sure. All right, quite enough of that. Off you go. You need to reach the life module. That's the tub you'll be calling home for the next few weeks. You can use the sonar system to highlight your position. Should make getting lost a little harder.
I see it. Heading there now. That must be the life module. Looks like a lighthouse. On the bottom of the ocean floor. Quite the view.
See the docking bay there? Moon will fit snug as a bug. Procedure can be a bit fiddly though, so just take it slow.
Don't mind to the drone there, it's assigned to the area, odd jobs and so on. But try not to run into it.
Get back to the task at hand.
That'll leave a mark.
Docking complete. Heading inside.
Roger that.
Don't go anywhere. Wait, do I have the keys?
Ah, yes, I do.
Okay, good. I'm in the airlock.
Excellent. Get that suit off and call me on the radio when you're inside.
Just gonna sit for a second. This is all.
Hey, take your time. Been a big day.
Yeah. Thanks, Tim.
No worries. See you inside.
Okay, this is not as bad as I expected. It's actually okay, cozy. Is this right? Hey, Tim.
Finally. Okay, now the fun part. Press that button over there on the panel.
Is that the light switch?
You'll see.
New user identified. Stanley Moray, level 3 worker. Welcome aboard.
Stan, meet Mercury, the newest addition to the Unitrench family.
A talking computer.
Merc's a glorified calculator, but he'll help with the admin and the like.
Just don't expect any debates on the meaning of existence or anything.
Pretty swish.
You're worth it, Stan. Only the best for Unitrench employees.
Why do I think you're joking?
I'm offended, lad. Anyway, now you two are acquainted, you should have access to all the rooms.
All rooms now unlocked.
I'll give you a moment to familiarize yourself with all the luxurious facilities at your beck and call. You're welcome, by the way. I'd start with the storage room. Make sure your stuff arrived in one piece.
Everything made it down okay? Thank God. If something had happened to these... Well, should hang them up at some point. Without drilling any holes.
Emma would love some shots of the wildlife down here.
Your own. Make yourself at home, get some rest. Tomorrow we get to work. Nighty night.
Night, Tim. I should probably check in with Emma. Not bad, considering what I went through. Seems kind of redundant, given, you know, bottom of the ocean and all. Rather exposed. Good job I'm alone. Oh. Yeah, I can make this work. Oh, hey, a computer. They really did push the boat out. Tim said I can call Emma from here. A little more complicated than a telephone, but I think we're good to go.
Hi, this is Emma. I'm not here at the moment, obviously, so do the thing after the thing.
Lost. Hi, Emma. It's Stan. It's me. Hi. I made it down okay. I know I didn't, what we said before I left. You said you needed space, right? And I needed space, so yeah, this is space. Tim set me up with a phone. Obviously, it's the number I gave you. He said the line should be fixed by now, but yeah, it's Unitrench, so who knows? I miss us. I miss. You know what? I'm gonna let you go. Call me. Okay. You should get to bed.
this for? I'm the only one down here, and they already bagged me. Quite the view.
Well, this is damn right hospitable. TV and everything.
Weather off the coast continues to be unseasonably calm. Great news for the local sailing regatta set to start tomorrow morning.
Guess this thing's my only company down here. Not having Emma around is... it's gonna take some time getting used to. How'd they get this down here? They blocked the movie channels. Ah, come on. Nothing but bad news these days. Than the one back home. Yeah. Yeah, this'll do nicely. Things frozen shut. That could be an issue. Responsible for you guys now.
Auron!
Big day tomorrow. Let's get some shut-eye. This isn't right. This isn't. Why is this here? Where did this come from? Another one. But this isn't. Looks like
It was driven. This is so strange.
First day down here and bad dreams already. Thank you very much for that, Tim.
If this thing has any games.
Good morning, Stanley. It is 7:32 a.m. on Tuesday, the 27th of March. I hope you have a productive day.
Is there any coffee on this wreck?
Checking. Yes, 10 kilograms of Happy Morning instant coffee remaining.
Great. Sounds like Tim's gone. Morning, Tim.
There he is. How was the first night?
It was good. Yeah. If the whole giant oil conglomerate thing doesn't work out, Unitrench has a bright future in mattresses.
Only the best for our chosen few. Now, ready to start the day?
raring.
Right then. Head on over to the job board. You're right there. We'll post up the daily tasks each morning.
Simple as that.
Simple as that. See you out there.
All right. You seem easy enough, relatively speaking. Arriving at the gardens.
Good. An invasive strain of algae's taken root. You need to weed them out.
Always fancied myself a horticulturist.
Time to flex those green fingers, then.
Check the sonar in a while.
Hey,
back at it.
Lights are all green. Ready to go.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Resources.
Ugh, horrible stuff.
True, but it does produce a huge amount of O2. Never know, might come in handy.
What's with this stuff? I thought it preferred warmer waters.
Well, I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh. Oh, wow. Hey there.
Let me guess. Joe?
Yeah. Hey. Hey there, you.
He's quite the celebrity around these parts. Reckon he lost the rest of his pod a while back, poor bugger. Don't worry, he doesn't bite.
This job definitely has its perks. Mission accomplished.
Roger that. A job well done. Now you want to...
Tim? All right. This bodes well.
That should do it. Nothing to fret about. Small drop in signal.
Roger.
I know this is none of my beeswax, but, did you get a hold of Emma?
No. Gave it a go, but she was... out.
Ah.
Yeah.
Everything all right there?
She wasn't happy with me coming down here. As environmentally minded as ever.
Yes, I understand. Completely. I'm just, glad she's still there for you.
Thank you.
Fizz. Mostly intact. Useful.
Emerald, love this. Time to go manual.
My God. Does Unit Trench know there are places like this?
Wet coal still burns.
Right?
Oh, yeah. That'll do it.
Hey, no littering now.
Let's go.
It's good. Last time was, you know, nice, but this feels like the real. Definitely a leak here, Tim. Got something pouring out of a pipe.
Yep, confirmed on our end. Run off from the refinery. Horrible stuff.
Okay.
Not to worry. Follow the pipe there until you reach the flow control. That should stop it.
Roger.
System pretty hard of late. There's been more demand. Manufacturing, consumer demand, wars, that sort of thing. It means there might be more leaks. Small ones, you know, popping up every now and again. Keep an eye out.
Thank you.
leads into a cave.
That's it. Valve should be inside.
This is like a sewer. Water's filthy. Chunk of coal.
Digo, de nar.
Hopefully that does it. Leaks. Well, it's not repaired, but it stopped leaking.
Excellent. The local fishies will, I'm sure, be grateful. Head on back to the life module for now. Don't want you overdoing it on... Now what?
Tim. Tim, are you...
Connection lost.
Okay.
Best head back.
Fuel for the fire.
Thank God for internal heating systems.
I think we're back. We're back. Sorry about that. Happens from time to time. Now, tools. There's a crafting table in the storage room that's just been activated.
Yeah. Noticed it earlier. Nice bit of kit.
Usually we'd have the startup blueprints ready to go, but we're running a bit behind. Head over and grab them, would you?
Focus on my objective. Back to the job.
Okay, Stan. Back to work. Focus on your current objective.
Pleased to see me?
Tim will go ballistic if I don't focus on the objective.
The unit trench just...